Hi everyone, Zach Weinert here for CTBoost.com, and I'm super happy to announce that the next big chapter for my Blender Cubic Worlds course is online, which is about robot and vehicle creation and rigging. The first big exercise is to model and rig a robot. First, we will have a look at the very basics of grease pencil and then use it to create a sketch in 3D space that serves as a modeling reference in the following lessons. After the modeling is done, we go over to rigging the robot. Since it has a human-like shape, we will use the knowledge from the previous character creation chapter and apply it to the robot. You will see that the principles are pretty much the same. After the robot is fully functional and finished, we go over to the second big exercise, which is about creating and rigging a car which can drive and sticks to the ground. And it has even wheels, no legs. Amazing! Here we will start by downloading a free 3D scan of a real car from Sketchfab.com. This we will then use to create a grease pencil sketch as modeling reference. Then follows the modeling stage of the car, where we create it step by step. After the car is modeled and colored, we go over to create the car rig. The initial rig is relatively simple, we don't need many bones here. However, making the wheel spin, adding automatic steering, ground detection for the wheels, and suspension that makes the car wiggle around makes this an interesting subject. And then watching our rigged car automatically following a path across an uneven surface full of excitement for hours marks the end of this chapter. After finishing this chapter, you should have a solid understanding on how to create and rig all sorts of robots, machines and vehicles in the Cubic World style. All in all, there are 26 new videos added to the course with a total running time of about 4 hours. This new chapter is included in the course and free for everyone that owns the course already, so just log in to the course and enjoy the new content. For everyone else, if you haven't joined yet, check out the course at academy.cgboost.com, link down below in the video description.